In Thailand, General Prayut Chan-o-cha has been confirmed as prime minister after leading a coup in May. Chan-o-cha has effectively been running the country since the coup, handpicking the National Assembly. The military leader was voted in almost unanimously with just 3 abstentions in an election where he was the only candidate. Chan-o-cha, a monarchist, claims his military regime can bring stability to Thailand.